Alright, so ayan. So ang gagawin naman natin ngayon ay mag-edit tayo ng PDF file using our mobile phone, no? So Android phone ang gamit natin ngayon. So we'll be using the same website, pdfescape.com. So we'll just have to open a browser in our mobile phone. So depende kung anong gamit yung browser. So in this case, I'm using Google as my browser. So opening the website right now. And then once you're in the website, pdfescape.com, just click on this free online button here. This will allow you to upload the document na gusto nyong i-edit. Just click on this upload PDF to PDF Escape. And then just click on choose file. And then now you have to find kung nasan yung documents nyo na gustong i-edit dito sa mobile phone nyo. So in my case, let me just find it. So let's try to use this one. So now it will upload that document sa website ng PDF Escape. So ito na yan siya, right? Now, for you to bring up yung mga tools sa pwede nyo magamit pang edit, just click on this white icon here sa upper left corner ng screen. Then it will bring up the most common use tools. Na kung gusto nyo ilabas pa kung ano yung available na tools, just click on the more button there, right? So yan. So say for example, maglalagay tayo ng information dun sa mga blank fields sa form na gusto nating i-edit. So say for example, ang gusto natin lagyan ng information ay itong last name. So for me to enter a particular information there, say for example yung last name ko, just click on this text button there. And then once you click on that, just click on the blank field na gusto nyo lagyan ng information. Santos. And then next, say for example yung first name, click lang ulit yung text, then yun naman siya, Peter, right? So yan siya, no? Say for example, gusto nyo magbura ng information na nagkamali kayo ng enter ng information dyan sa mga blank fields na yan, kailangan nyo lang is click itong whiteout na to, and then you highlight it dun sa area na gusto nyong i-delete. Yan. So, that's how simple it is. Alright? So, now, say gusto nyo naman magawa ng signature. So, ang pipiliin nyo naman itong freehand. And then, just put it dun sa area na gusto nyong maglagay ng signature. So, for example, in this case, ito. Yan. Diba? Ngayon, say for example, ayun nyo ng freehand, meron na kayo available na signature na nagawa somewhere else. So, similar dito, just click on the image. And then, just choose file kung nasan yung document na yon, yung may signature na kayo. For example, this one. And then, you just simply have to click on the area kung saan nyo siya ilalagay. Yan, ito yan siya. And then, pwede mo siya ngayong i-edit yung size based dun sa needed dun sa form na gusto mong i-edit. Alright. Yan. So, yan. So, that's how easy it is na pwede kang mag-edit ng document gamit yung PDF Escape. Ngayon, kung gusto mo nang i-download to or i-save to, click mo lang tong green icon here sa may left side. And then, it will ask you to download that document. So, pag na-download na yan siya, ito na itsura niya. That's the finished product. That's how simple it is.